battle there. Northeastern have to come away with it. Borghese, right side, plays it down low. Stuff attempt, save made, rebound loose for the moment. Harvard gets there, settles things behind the net, circling there. Skates it to the far point, turns and fires it, redirected as it came through. Levi got a piece of it.
Some of the best hockey of his season. Colangelo's going to be able to get above the puck. Good pressure right here. It's going to come to the middle ice area and, again, just extends it away from the defender, from the opponent, just enough there to be able to, that's Ryan Healy, just to get the shot off. But Colangelo looks.
Colangelo drops it and gets it back. Colangelo on the right side fires it to the left, and the shot from Gunnar Wolf Fontaine goes high. Rebound kept in by Dorrington. Fontaine on the rebound scores! Just like that, Gunnar Wolf Fontaine with his eighth of the season, and the Huskies take a 1-0 lead.
Last year, Gunnar Wolf Fontaine had 25 points on the season. With this goal, he has 25 points this year as he continues to mature as a player. Nice cross-ice pass. The first shot from Fontaine, high and very wide. But recovery by the point man. Colangelo then puts it into an area for a couple of Northeastern players to get a whack at it. This is a punch, a shot with purpose, just looking for a tip. Any kind of a redirection and gets a rebound. Gunnar Wolf Fontaine is able to find the puck, and the net is empty.
They had a power play goal Friday at the win against Providence College. Bouncing puck shot, score from the left side. Quick passing comes to Coronado, and the sophomore gets his 17th of the year to tie this game up at one.
We talked about the great shot that Coronado has, his 17th goal of the season. The result of excellent puck movement, lateral, east to west, breaking down the penalty kill for Northeastern. DeMellis is going to be in the middle there, C21. Coronado is going to get himself to the middle as well, but it's wide open there. Great pass from Sean Farrell. The touch pass, puck comes in the, we'll call it the point, but it's more a little bit lower than that. Touch pass through the seam over to Coronado. And the movement of Levi that he's got to do going side to side. McDonough accelerates through the neutral zone. McDonough's going to shield the puck, but a real good, nice read coming up right there by Ritzkovian to support the play to get on the inside of Coronado. Not waiting on the outside. He skates towards the puck.
Each team with a goal here in this second period. Harvard with the puck in the offensive zone. Seedham fires it on net. Save made. Rebound loose. Score! Coronado buries it. And Harvard takes its first lead of the game. Coronado, his second goal of the night. His fourth of this beanpot.
This starts with a face-off win. Coronado is going to get to the front of the net after Levi doesn't know where the puck is after the shot comes. It's Seedham from the point. There's the face-off win. Farrell over to the one side. Here's Seedham. Gets it all the way through. And you could tell that, you know, the way that Levi reacted to the first shot, TC, watch him kind of punch at it a little bit here. And now he looks to his right. He realizes it's to his left. Turn here. Good stretch pass up the ice. Nice little backhand pass there. Ritzkovian then gets it back right there. He's going to come to the net. Left pad by Gibson is excellent. And I think McDonough's shot, yeah, I think it hits his own player standing on the side there. Just barely hits Chupani. But I love this little, we'll call it a give and go. Ritzkovian doesn't go behind the net. He stops to go to the front. There's McDonough, and it just hits the backside of Chupani. Look at how he ends up feeling it. Here comes Novak trying to stuff it in, but again, nice seal. Preskin between DeVoe and Wong got out on this shift, early third period shift for the fourth line, but just a really good effort there on Buschler by DeVoe. He's going to push him into the wall. He's going to just try and funnel the puck to the front. Hughes is there, almost caroms off his skate after it goes off the pad of Devin Levi and into the net, but they're battling it out.
Matt DeMellis, he gets it started. Colangelo with Buschler, that goes off the skate. Gibson trying to leap up for it. Left side, Strubel down low, backhand, score! 4 minutes and 57 seconds in, it's the second of the game for Gunnar Wolf Fontaine, and we are tied at two.
The puck gets back to the left point, and there's two red sweaters in front of the net. Here's the entrance, all right, puck goes over the net. You're going to see two red sweaters eventually in front. Right there, the puck comes down low now. And look at how they move, both of them. One is Gunnar Wilfontaine. He goes far post. The other's Colangelo. He goes high slot. And so that opens up space. And then the pass comes over to Fontaine. I thought he maybe was going to get a little bit handcuffed on it. But right there, he's able to put the backhand. And it goes on. He's going to work. Watch 26. All right, he's going to work his way to the front. He's going to battle Bouchelier. One of the only guys as big as he is. And right there, he slams it with his backhand. The right leg, though, of Devin Levi is on the ice and able to hold on to it. But Teddy Donato, again, putting Draculic into the...
7 minutes remaining here in the third. Ritzkovian pulls up, plays it for McDonough. McDonough with space. Ritzkovian, a one-timer. Kick save and another one. Gibson had to flash that left pad out twice. LeFerrier for Harvard, ahead for Gaffney. Under 5.5 minutes remaining, Harvard gains the line. Shot, second effort, hit the outside of the left post.
Harvard working the wall, low to high plays. Razor talked about that in first intermission, about one of their strengths. Look at how quick the puck comes out of the corner to Coronado. Farrell again with the quick feed. He's had a couple of those in this game. I love the second opportunity by Coronado with stick on the ice. Puck caroms right back to him.
Rebound comes back. Farrell has it, weaving towards the center. Now it's an opportunity and a breakaway. Going up the middle is Borghese. He shoots at a glove save. Gibson keeps us going. Low for Coronado, but the pass gets away from him. Aiden McDonough has it for Northeastern. Pass ahead. Ritzkovian into the offensive zone. Breaks the D. Comes to the backhand. Gibson makes the save. The rebound goes behind the net for Ritzkovian, but the pass off. And the other way, it's Hajduk. Hajduk going in. Feathers it. Centering pass. Levi makes the stop on Ian Moore. Coronado gets the pass away. Thrung coming up the middle, had it blocked from a tough angle. It's back to Coronado. He shoots it. What a save there by Levi. Kicked away at the buzzer to end overtime. Farrell going first. Sean Farrell, the junior out of Hopkinton, Mass. He will come in on Devin Levi. Farrell to the backhand, and he misses. This is Hughes weaving in slowly on Gibson. A little deke and a pad save. Two goals tonight. Coming in on Levi Coronado. Glove save, Levi.
And a little toss of the puck after he saves it.
Aiden McDonough. He's got 19 goals on the season. With a little speed now, McDonough shoots and scores!
This is a lot more speed than what we saw on the last shot from Hughes.
So now, after McDonough scores, it'll be Alex LeFerrier. He needs to score to keep this going. LeFerrier to his left, coming in on Levi. LeFerrier to the doorstep, turned aside, and the Huskies have won the 70th Peapod. For the fourth time in 5 years, the Huskies are howling on Causeway Street.